Alright, we're streaming live now, guys. Let's go ahead and load the game where we were before. We are at the camp office. It has worked out. Okay, it's super dark, though. As we expected. Okay, I'm really thirsty. I need to drink some water. We are at the camp office. It has worked out. Okay, it's super dark, though. The last videos, I apologize. The volume was really, really low. I have no idea why that happened. I did a sound test, fixed it. You should be hearing me okay. The game volume significantly lower. I might want to pump it up a little bit. Let me see how much I can hear. Volume was really, really low. I have no idea why that happened. I did a sound... Yeah, I think I'm going to pump up the game volume a little bit. It's a little too low for my liking. But it was just drowning me out a little bit. Let's get this to everything in the 14th. 15%. Okay. Let's do it this way. Let me get that to 12. Okay. I don't want the thing to drown me out too much. Okay, so I've had my water. I'm not fatigued. I'm a little bit hungry, but that's okay. I need to go foraging for some wood. For a little bit. It's still kind of dark, I think. What time is it? 3 a.m.? Let's forage for wood. Till 6 a.m. Forge. Should be daytime now. Alright, it is daytime. I am super encumbered, I think. Yeah, I'm pretty encumbered. How much wood did I get? Oh, I just missed it. It literally just told me right down there.
Need something to eat.
Fir firewood. He wants something to eat, doesn't he? Yeah. That's what he was saying anyways. I have enough water. What's heavy that I'm holding in my inventory? Weights? Oh, I have a ton of reclaimed wood. I mean, that'll come in handy. I need food. I wish I had a shotgun or something to kill animals with. I don't want to put this wood away, but I kind of have to. So I'm going to go ahead and put this wood away. Weights. 4. Transfer. Ugh, I still... Do I have extra clothing? I was told to put extra clothing away, actually. Because apparently if you walk with extra clothing, the condition goes significantly lower. So let's go ahead and do that. Put away a bunch of extra clothing. I do have a lot of extra clothing, okay. Cotton socks. Alright, so all the extra clothing is on the dead body. That's kind of sad. Everyone uses them to hold things, though, because there's nowhere else to put them, so it's like, what else do you do? Alright, so he's holding everything there. I gotta get food. I'm not encumbered anymore. I can make a fire. We gotta go exploring. Let's go do that. Shall we? So we're not fatigued, we're not thirsty, we're not cold. We should be good. Assuming it loads. I have no idea if it's gonna load or not. If it freezes, I'm gonna be really sad. No, don't freeze. Oh, there you go. It just takes a while sometimes. Right, hold on one sec, guys. Just fixing some things up. Alright, we gotta keep going. Was there anywhere I didn't explore over there? I'm pretty sure I explored all of the different, like, buildings, right? So if I explored... Oh, hey, Xiaoping, what's up, man? Hey, man, you're always late. I feel bad about keeping you up awake every night. Alright, yep, we started in the game again. I think we're gonna go in a different direction. Hopefully we don't get lost. But here we go. Here we go. Alright, so I learned a tip. Apparently you're supposed to put, like, your clothes back. The clothes that, like, your backup clothes. Because if you don't, it's apparently, like, it degrades the clothing for some reason. Oh, I see a wolf attacking.
Where can I find something to eat?
Oh, there's a deer right in front of you. Hopefully, I'll find some food down these tracks. Looks like there's something red in the. It's probably a train car, because we're on the train tracks, right? Do we have a compass? Sort of. We've got this mountain that kind of helps. There's this mountain. We can assume that this mountain is north, so if that's north, we need to go southwest to get back home. You're apparently supposed to use, like, the mountains as, like, compasses. Alright, my character is starving. But I don't have... I think I do have food, actually. I take that back. I do have a lot of food. No, I don't have a lot of food. I have some peaches. But... Alright, Xiaoping. We can do the Xiaoping. Hey, is my sound okay this time? I looked back at my video from last night, and it was terrible. I should have done a sound test, I usually do, but I didn't. I was rushing, because it was late. Can you hear me okay or no? Let me know. Let me know. Here, I'll talk a little bit more, just in case you hear this, and you're like, you want to hear me talk, but is this a good, do I need to speak louder, should I put the sound up louder, is this okay? Alright, I think I'm gonna, I don't know if this is possible, but I'm gonna try to walk up this branch thingy. Come on. Let me walk up, yeah, oh, there we go, that the game designers intended that, probably. Oh, it's fine for now? Okay, good. Oh, another frozen body. So bad. Food. Antibiotics. Oh, well. Food. I need food, I'm starving. Don't need accelerant. Don't need painkillers. I need food. Damn it. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with that. Holy shiz. No. Run away. I'm gonna need to fight. Oh no. No. I got him. Oh my god, I've got like 7% health. Oh my god, I kicked his butt with 7% health. Oh my god, what am I supposed to do? I've got like no food.
I feel so good.
Peaches, like right now. Eat. I'm gonna smash him. I gotta eat food like right now, I'm dying. Oh my god. No. No.
So cold.
No. 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 Oh my god, I'm 2% condition. Wasn't there like a deer over here I could eat? I can eat this deer.
So hungry.
Oh my god, what do I do? Eat. Eat. Eat, eat, eat. Oh my god. Oh. We're dying. Oh. Xiaoping. Yeah, you meet a a wolf and you die, essentially. Oh, that was so frustrating. Let's see, if I quit to the main menu, will it let me load? I don't think so. Oh. No, that file is gone. Food is really hard to get in this game, to be honest. Food is extremely hard. Oh. I tried fighting, you guys saw. I was hitting him, and I got him off eventually, but that wolf is strong. Alright, we're gonna try a new sandbox. We're gonna try a new sandbox. Nothing to do to move onwards. Yeah, that was fun though. At least that was exciting. That was really exciting. But, oh wow, that was a really strong wolf. I have a really fast clicker too. Mouse clicker, so. I'm gonna go downhill instead of up though. Oh, there's also some homes down there, nice. Yeah, I've actually never been in this area. I don't know where this is with all these homes. What am I gonna find here? What am I gonna find here? Alright, Jeff, hang on, let's see what happens. Logging camp. Okay. We're at the logging camp. We're in a trailer. Definitely gonna take this, and we are not going to lose the fuel this time. We're gonna make sure we turn it off. Flare. I think I had flares on me. I could have thrown it at the wolf. Down ski jacket. Nice. Down ski jacket. Let's open this up. Got some water. That's good. Energy bar. Plastic container. Alright. Alright, Zhao Ping, is that it? Do you see anything else?
I could use this.
Orange soda. Alright, I think we're good, guys. We are good. Oh, almost missed that claw. Alright, Xiao Ping. So that was one trailer. There's like four or five trailers here. Let's figure this out right now. One trailer. Let's go in a counterclockwise motion. Oh. Sadly, a dead person. Yeah, I don't think he had a soda on him. Take the cedar, firewood, fire log. Alright, let's go in here. Yeah, we gotta check them all, Xiao Ping. We probably will find something useful, to be honest. Alright, we got some light here.
Hope nobody needs this anymore.
Got this reclaimed wood. Peaches. Got a plastic container. If you play this game right, you end up dying of hunger, because Food is pretty hard to get. Oh, I don't even know what I got there. I should not have clicked that. I thought it was going to be the same old. What was that? Xiaoping, were you able to read what that was? I clicked that so fast. I had no idea what that was, man. Alright, let's turn off, let's extinguish this lantern. Alright, this is the last trailer. We have, actually, did we go to this? Yeah, we didn't go to this one. We did not go to this one. This one has the magic yellow boxes. It means it's super important. Super, super important. Alright, let's see. I'm gonna have to watch the video back to see what that other item was. Oh, this is what it was. It was a Tinder source. Okay.
What have we here?
I just haven't seen Tinder sources before. They're like Tinder plugs, right? Same thing. Alright, we got ourselves a newspaper. Nice. We got beds here. What else? We need... I feel like scavenging in Fallout 3, this is basically it. Basically scavenging in Fallout. Everyone likes that, scavenging in Fallout 3. Water bottle. Mountain Dew. Grape soda. Alright. Simple tools. I haven't found a use for the simple tools. I think you just break them down, to be honest. Cotton socks. Cedar firewood. Oh, I almost forgot that newsprint. Empty drawer. What is this big rug thing? Oh, just part of the environment. Alright. None of these campsites have a fire area. In all of these different trailers, I didn't see a single fire area. So... Or, like, you know, a fire pit, or just somewhere where you could set off a fire safely. Stupid wolf. Stupid wolf. Alright, where do we gotta go? What time is it? 2 in the afternoon? It's actually not even that cold. We gotta move onward. We gotta keep walking. We finished the resources in this area. Alright, here we go. Next area. Do not know what I'm gonna find. Deer and deer. A gun right now would be perfect. To harvest that meat would be perfect. It would be perfect. Alright. Looks like we're coming up on something. What is that in the distance? Is that just a hill? Someone once said there's like a mansion in this game. I really hope that's true, but I don't think so. I don't know why it's in build a mansion out here. Yeah, that's just a rock. Anyways, in survival situations, they tell you not to go out exploring. It makes it harder to get rescued. But this guy, apparently, he knows he's not going to get rescued, so maybe the best thing for him. Maybe he knows that He's gotta go out and get food. Yeah, exactly, Xiaoping. We gotta move on. Train loading area. But I mean, in most situations, when you're not like stuck in the middle of Alaska, stay still, guys. Don't do what my character is doing. All right. So those are the train tracks. Maybe we can find our way back with these train tracks. What is this? Frozen people? Frozen people. I don't know why. It's one of the downsides of the Long Dark. Frozen people make you excited because you're like, oh, items. It's kind of sad. You don't want to see frozen people. You want to get sad. Oh, can't harvest it. No. It's really, really sad. All right. If that's the mountain, then I should go that way, southeast. Follow the train tracks the other way. Hopefully, and I can find that really nice cabin that we all love so much. It has all the other cabins next to it. Hopefully, I don't know, we'll see. It's nice and warm right now. I've got good clothing, I'm not thirsty. It's a good playthrough right now. Doing really good. I know how to get Tinder bundles. One playthrough I did really well. I didn't know how to get Tinder bundles, and I basically died looking for them because you can't find them. I don't know if you remember that one, Xiaoping, but I was doing extremely well. I had tons of food, the gun, and then I died because I didn't know when you go foraging, there's a percentage chance you can find them. Yeah, there was a percentage chance you could find the Tinder bundles, but I died because I didn't know how to get them. I thought newspaper was the only way. But that is not the only way. You can also forage. Oh, there's a dam over there or something. Yeah, I think that's the dam. We need to get over there. Train bridge, okay. I see that there's train tracks and a bridge. This makes sense to me that it would be called a train bridge. Whoa! Whoa! Calm down there, fella. Jeez. See that, Xiaoping? No manners, man. Mannerless deer. Let's go check out that cool area. All right, I think I'm gonna play for another 10, 15 more minutes. I'm gonna head out. Hello to all the five people on the stream right now. What's up? Carter Hydro Dam. All right, well, this is my first time at the dam. I haven't been here before. What is that? Is that like a makeshift shelter? That's like a little, that's not a lean-to. Is that a lean-to? Yeah, it's sort of like a lean-to shelter. Is this a fresh killed deer? I have no tier. Tools. There might be tools in here though. There might be tools in here. Wolves are so overpowered in this game, it's not even funny. It's not even funny. Alright, guys, here we go. We are now. Ooh. Got a
Looks
jerry
like this
can
has
of
been here
gas.
a while.
Oh, nice, nice. We might want to equip for light. I think we're gonna need the light. Luckily, there's no zombies. Cause that would just be scary. I'm just happy that that's not there right now. There's an echo. I don't know, can you hear the echo, Xiaoping? Let me know. Can you hear that echo? Because if not, I'm gonna blast the volume so that you guys can hear that. Ooh, there's a downstairs to this place. Whoa. Where am I getting myself into? I have no idea. All I know is I do need the light right now, but I kind of want to conserve it too. Holy shit. No! Why is there a wolf in here? What the hell? There's a wolf in here. What the hell? I'm gonna harvest the meat, but what the hell? Seriously, what the hell? Scare the crap out of me, guys. Harvest all the meat. You know what? Let's just harvest a little bit. Yeah, he needs to eat some food. I can't harvest anymore. He needs food right now. No, he's got food. What the heck? Why is his condition so low? Oh, blood loss. First aid. Apply bandage. I don't have bandage. I don't have a bandage. What am I supposed to do? Alright, hold on one sec, guys. I can't pause the game, can I? Okay, maybe this is pausing the game. I hope. One sec. Alright, so we have learned for a fact. Alright, hurry back, Shopping. We've learned for a fact that this does pause the game. Now look, he's bleeding. I can't stop the bleeding. I don't have bandages, so I have no idea what I'm supposed to do, to be honest. I have apply antiseptic and bandage. I don't have bandages, I don't think. First aid. Oh, I do have bandage. What the heck? I'm stupid. Antiseptic. There you go. Hopefully I'll start to get better now. I don't know. Let's get him some water. He's really stressed out right now. Let's get you some food. Eat some food. Some water. Alright, is his condition going up? It's at 11%. It hasn't really gone up. He's a bit thirsty though. Let's just give him some water. Jeez. It's freaky. What are wolves doing down here? Why are there wolves? I've never seen a wolf down here. So, how could a wolf get in here? It's behind a door. I wonder if that was glitched or something. Alright. I'm at 11%. I'm wondering if I should get the rest of this wolf's meat so I can have plenty of food when I need it. I should probably get the rest of this meat. I don't know what I would do with the hide, to be honest. I'll get one hide. And that wolf scared me to death. Jeez, I was like, oh my god, what am I gonna do? This guy's hungry, I need to get him some food. keep them nice and happy. Whew, that was pretty crazy, man. You're not fatigued, man. You're good. Yeah, you're good. You've got no afflictions. You're not cold either. It's a warm 4 degrees centigrade, man. It's like Hawaii. It is like Hawaii. Jeez. Come on. You're in Hawaii. Alright, let's hope we don't find any more wolves, because that was pretty freaky. Am I still at 11%? Jeez. I think I gotta sleep to increase my condition. I'm gonna have to sleep, get a bedroll. But I can't sleep yet, I have too much energy right now. What's that? What time is it right now? 8 p.m.? Go sleep for a few hours? I don't know. Let's get out from under here. I'm tired of being down here. Although we do know down here is the safest area right now, I guess, right? This is technically like the safest area. So maybe we should sleep down here, I don't know. Let's sleep for a little bit. Let's get a bedroll going. Can I make a fire in this? I can. Ooh, nice. Accelerant. Let's start without the accelerant. We have a 70% chance. Let's hope this works. Without the accelerant, I mean. Come on.
This is serious.
Yes. Okay. That's some reclaimed wood to the fire. We've got a bunch of raw food we gotta cook. Gotta get some water melted too. Alright, so far we're doing really good. We're getting some water, gonna get some food, gonna sleep a little bit. Boiling our unsafe water. Cook our meat. Cook our meat again. Doing good so far. We're warming up too at the same time. Cook our meat again. Cook our meat again. I need to add some more wood to the fire. Alright. Cook all this meat. Alright, good. The melt like half a liter. Boil half a liter. Alright, that's called efficiency right there. 9 seconds to spare, okay. Bedroll. Let's rest for... Let's get some food first. Condition. So the mountain soda is not good condition. Brick soda. Sleep for a good 5 hours. Wait, did we drink yet? Make sure we drink water. Alright, so we got good. Alright, go ahead, we'll rest, don't worry. We're gonna go ahead and rest. Jeez, man, that echo drives me nuts. Jeez. Alright, so we're doing really good so far. We did sleep. Our condition's gone up significantly. We might need to sleep a little bit longer to get it up higher. Let's drink our water first. First things first. Drink our water. Eat the energy bar. Drink the mountain soda. Alright, let's sleep for a little bit longer. Because his condition's not all the way up. We need to get it to 100%. Alright. 51% condition, what the hell? Stop it. Sleep longer. I guess we're just gonna have to sleep longer. This is driving me nuts. Alright, our can opener. I hate it when the can opener degrades. I'm just like, no! My condition better be like perfect right now. Yeah, I'm not worrying about my condition anymore. I'm done. I'm just gonna have to go with that condition. Cause I just can't afford. We can't afford to keep dilly-dallying here. We cannot afford to keep dilly-dallying. Alright, let's head out of here, guys. Let us head out of here. Calories is fine. Fatigue, we're fine. We've rested for long enough. Our condition doesn't want to get any higher, I don't care. Maybe we just didn't sleep for long enough, I don't know. If someone finds out, maybe go ahead and post down in the comments, let me know. Yeah, let's get out of there. Let's explore a little. I'm kind of worried. If there's more like wolves, it's gonna drive me nuts. We're probably not gonna win the next one. All right, I don't have a crowbar to open these with. Yeah, we can't be as adventurous as we were, Xiao Kang. We gotta be more careful, like you're saying. Oh, there's another one.
That'll come in handy.
Take it. Lots of drawers. Alright, so far so good. Caught a flare. These flares aren't very useful. You're supposed to use them to like throw at like wolves, get them to run away, but by the time they get so close you need to use them, it's I don't know, maybe there's a nice crowbar. I feel like you need a hotkey for the flares, and I'm sure there might be one. I don't know it personally. So I gotta figure out what is the hotkey for a flare. Alright. File cabinets. Check, check. Got some cloth. Alright, let's open these babies up. Open it up. Success. Sewing kit. That's it. We actually need to go foraging for a lot more wood. We don't have enough wood for tonight. I will take the sweater. Ooh, a military MRE, nice. Wood matches, nice. Alright, that was actually a really, really good find right there. I have a feeling something's gonna be really good in here. I have a feeling we're gonna get something really good here. Not you get nothing. We got nothing. Jeez. Alright, let's go. Sure, we'll take the jeans. Yeah, it's fine. We tried, Joe Pang. You're right. We tried. Got some soda. Some water. Where haven't we been yet? So this is the entrance, right? Entrance here. Then we made a left into the basement. We opened all of these up. We went in here. And in here. I think we've basically taking everything we can from this place, Xiaoping, we should be good. Alright, so we need to forge a little bit here. Forge for wood. Don't use tools. You know what? Maybe. Bonuses, maximum fuel find per hour plus 2, find chance first hour, estimated wear on hatchet, it's fine, we'll do that. Forge. I think we're gonna stay here, to be honest. I got 9 reclaimed wood, not really good at starting a fire.
Too heavy.
Oh my god, I'm really fatigued. Let's go ahead and drink some water. He is hungry. get him some food, man. This guy's hungry. This MRE is actually not in the best condition. We might as well eat it right now. Oh, he's gonna feel great at that point. He's exhausted. He needs to get some sleep. Let's get the bedroll going. We need a rest for like... Wait, let's make sure he doesn't need any water. Alright, hold on one sec, chat. I'm gonna respond to you. Let's just get him some sleep right now. Alright, so Griffix said, you know, how'd I get into the alpha? So, Raphael, the founder of the game, the team leader, and what? I died from food poisoning while sleeping? Oh! No! No! Anyways, he said as long as, you know, we're getting the word out for the game, today's, I'm playing it for the third night. It's going to be launching next Monday. He's like, yeah, I'd love to share it with you and tell everyone about it. Let me link you guys to the Steam page. Be sure to go and like add it to your wish list. That helps the game out a lot. Pumps it up in ranking. Steam, The Long Dark. It obviously is called The Long Dark. It's a super fun game. There you go. Here's the link. I'm going to paste it in the chat room. Jeez, I got food poisoning? How? Okay, so, okay, it's true. I was eating really bad. Like, the MRE that I ate was really bad condition. So, I can understand how someone would get food poisoning. But my condition wasn't that low. I was, like, 59%. I don't know. I have no idea. So, it comes out next week. Griffix, it's an amazingly fun game. It's awesome. I love it. You can actually pre-order it now if you want. Let me give you the website to pre-order it for anyone else out there too. I think it's called Into the Dark. Into the Long Dark. There you go. So we go to Into the Long Dark now. You can pre-order it now, but you can't play it now. That's the one downside. You can pre-order it now, but you can't play it now. It's permadeath, so once you die, you can't reload. To save in the game, you gotta fall asleep. And as you guys saw there, sometimes if you eat bad food, bad quality food, and you fall asleep, you end up dying. So you gotta be careful there. I think we're gonna call it a day for tonight. Played for long enough. It's a super fun. Thanks to Griffix for being in too. New viewer. I don't remember seeing you before, but yeah, thanks. Thanks to you guys. Thanks to Xiaoping. Xiaoping, I always feel bad because I'm keeping you up. I know you have work in the morning too, so. Like I said, you can pre-order the game now, but you won't be able to play it now. You'll have to wait till next Monday. So I'm going to be playing it every night. If you really want to get your fix, come after 10 p.m. And, oh, no problem, Xiaoping, no problem. Dude, I love playing this game. Thanks for always coming, Xiaoping. It's always nice to see you, man. Whew, alright, we had a good run there, thank you guys, and I keep dying in the game, I want to do like a 50 day run, but it's, hopefully we'll get the hang of it. Alright, thank you guys, good night, and I will be posting this on YouTube as well. Oh, thanks Griffix, yep, I'll see you tomorrow. I usually, I'm streaming around midnight, but I'm trying to do it early, it just depends on the situation, so we'll see what happens. But yeah, it's definitely every night, you guys can go to my Twitter, I'll go ahead and post it here. Whenever I'm live, I usually send out a message. So if you guys want, you can just wait for the message and you'll know I'm live. All right. Take care, guys.